All right, we're live once again. Okay, fix that issue. One more try. Test. Check. All right, here we go. We are taking a mission called Retrieval Op, and we have landed at Port Tressler to refill stuff. I moved a bunch of crap out of my inventory, so I have room for stuff. Oh wait, gotta put... No! Okay. What on earth are you doing, game? Gonna put... the FS9 over there, too. Got the FS9 on my last bunker mission. That was good. Now we're going to try and earn some moolah. Good. We'll keep the tiger claws just in case. Supposedly on these retrieval ops, you can make a ton of money. By grabbing the, not only grabbing the op you're supposed to get, but also there's a lot of loot crates at these locations. So we're gonna go find out. In my happy little cutter, my little yellow bus looking thing. Hopefully this will put us on the day side of the planet. I'm usually at work right now, but I am in my day job, but I'm on vacation. And then I'm off tomorrow for the 4th of July. Then I'll go back to work. Bah. But here we go. Let's go take a look. I am not a criminal. And sadly, he actually wasn't a criminal. He was framed by the CIA because he was people's choice for the president's presidency, and this guy didn't like it. Not every president since Nixon has been the CIA's choice. Except Trump, I think. But that's neither here nor there.
Of course it doesn't matter.
At the moment. We're not on Earth. We're over here on Microtech. The screenshot simulator called Star Citizen. It's beautiful. We are flying. Okay, so there's some trees where we're going. Not bad. Let's get some lower. See where we want to come in at. 3 kilometers. I'm not really sure what's here. I've never done the retrieval lot before. But I watched some people do it and they said, there's a lot of loot crates at these things, so I'm hoping that's the case. If not, I'm going to be mildly disappointed. And supposedly there's enemies here too, but yep, there are. I see them. Wonder if I should just go in guns blazing with the with my ship here and kill him? Or should I just land and go on foot? What to do? That is the question. I think I'll land over here and then go in on foot. Because they know, you know, they didn't see me, right? AI are dumb, but they're not that dumb. It's a wreckage of a cutlass. Is this part of the wreckage? It appears to be. I don't see any loot boxes yet. Oh, nice. Nice cockpit. I don't think the cutlass is supposed to be here. I think somebody just crashed coming to do this mission. Because it's bouncing. Oh, this appears to be a second cutlass. Where are the people at? Oh, there's one. Die already. About time. Ah, oh, crap, I didn't take call to arms.
I gotta take call to arms.
So I get a credit for killing these guys. 500 credits apiece. Die already. Taking a lot of bullets to kill these guys. Reinforcements. Really?
I'm not seeing but a bunch of loot crates.
Well, we can loot the corpses. Oh, there's a loot crate.
What do we have today?
Ooh. Dolomite. Nice. An aphorite. They're worth money. Food. Pink flare. Gotta like the pink flares. Flares have their own spot? Really? Cool. Learn something new every day. Tractor beam. Drink. Different drink. I don't think I want the rest of that. Get the rest of this stuff after I make sure I cleared everything. It's gonna have a lot of P4s. I like free food. Oh, where could there be more around here? Let's climb the structure. Can't climb from there. Oh no, can I get up here? Is that a loot crate? Nope. What the heck? Get up there, dude. Jumping worth a dang. How are they supposed to go? Oh. There's a ladder. Imagine that. Some place to climb from. Ready. And nothing up here worth coming up for. I'm not sure why they started turning their heads when we climbed down ladders, but every one of them works that way now. It's annoying. Let's look around some more. We'll eventually get to the thing we're supposed to get. I just don't care about it at the moment. I'll get it in a minute. I want more loot crates. I want to loot stuff. There's supposed to be some cool armor and you know, subscriber stuff that you can only get from either buying it at the store, or you can get them here in game at one of these locations that are retrieval ops. Oh, there's a rusty box loot crate. Yeah. What does it have in it? It's got a war medal. I don't know why I need a war medal. But it's got a lot of food and drinks and more drinks and more drinks. More consumables. Take the war medals, what the hell? Why not? Put some flares on my backpack. I don't, there we go. Put the rest in my inventory. Thought I grabbed the war medal. Ah. There we go. You know what? This is all food. Let's just move on. Okay. Really? What in the hell? Why is that floating there? Leave me alone. Stupid floating box. I believe that's our baton. Nope, maybe not. Loot crate right here. Ooh. Just move on with it. Move on until I can't carry anymore. A hidden loot crate. Look at that. Well, I want that. So let's move this over. This over. I don't care about the food. I don't want that. There was a lot of food bars. we're gonna go get my cutter. We're gonna go get the cutter and bring it back. Because it's a trap. It's not really a trap. I just don't want to run with that stupid box all the way over there. It'd take forever. So we will run over, get the cutter, bring it back, pick it up, pick up some bodies. Take them bodies and strip them. Take them bodies to Port Tressa. Strip out her stuff and put it in my inventory at Port Tressa so we can go sell it. Because why not? It's extra money. So I'm not only getting $4,000 for this, I get whatever else I pick up. Which, you know, a couple grand for shooting people because they're nine-tailed criminals. Or some sort of criminals. I think those are nine-tailed uniforms. We shall see. We just fly over there. That was not graceful. Say drop, I said place. On the cargo grid. This guy's armor should be around $2,000 each, so yeah, any money I can take would be good, because I'm broke. I'm poor. Where'd the other guy go that I killed right here? He disappeared. There was a box here somewhere. I blew away. That's just an empty box. I don't care about an empty box. Well, that looks about all we're going to be able to get from here. Three bodies and a bunch of stuff that I can sell. But oh, happy day. Oh, I guess I better eat something and drink something because I'm getting hungry. I said, Carrie, what are you going to do? Wasn't good. All right, you know what? Heck with it. Where's my helmet? We're just gonna fly away and see what happens. Persistent entity streaming is sometimes not so persistent. I got a red guy here. Ooh. Oh, hit a tree. Bad idea to hit a tree. That's a bad guy. It is. He's red. Now he's shooting at me. Shooting his engines. Now he should just fall. I don't know what he's doing. So that was kind of a lame AI there. He didn't do anything but get destroyed, so screw that guy. Maggie, my dog is in here barking when she's asleep. It's kind of cute. Oh, there's somebody here. And an Aurora. Interesting. Where's my helmet? Well, this is gonna suck. I have to steal one of their helmets, I guess. One of the dead guys' helmets, I mean. Where'd all the dead guys go? Really, game? P4 out of it. Thank you. Well, that wasn't good. Not enough. Well, so far I made $6,000. That's not good. But, you know, let's look around. Maybe there's some loot crates in here.
There have been known to be at times loot crates in these places. But it does not appear to be today.
No loot crates in Rayari. I don't know how you say it, but I gotta run back into the ship and close the door. Give me my helmet back, Ship.
It ain't my helmet.
All right, time to go back to Port Tressler. Get a new helmet. Go faster than 150. I was rescued yesterday on a different account by Rescue Squad 1. Pretty cool bunch of people. All right, here we go. Let's go to Tressler. That's a lot of OMs to get to Tressler. Live is blocked, you piece of crap. With the navigation system, they really need to change this. F2 should not come up with a bunch of garbage like this. You should click on the planet you want, and then there should be a drop down and select the site you want on it, and then it should zoom into that site and show you where it's set route, and it does the thing over on the left. I don't understand
how hard that is a how that is a hard concept for SIG. It's not very hard programming. It's not very hard at all. So
it needs to be redone because it's garbage. Well, it sort of works, but not all the time, and that's the problem. Half the time you can't. Like Mike L1, the shallow whatever station is right there on Mike L1, so you gotta zoom in really, really far. Half the time you can't click on it. That's why you just need a drop down. And then it shows you where you're at on the map, and you're good. But they're not gonna do that because it makes too much sense.
You okay?
It takes you more time to do it the other way.
Right.
Give me a landing pad.
Please proceed to assigned landing pad.
That might hurt. Yep, that hurt. Dang it. I really gotta quit getting distracted. Because I was not looking. What am I doing at area 18? Well, I get to go back all the way over after I don't have to call my ship. I can just use the Prowler, I guess. Well, this is fun. I want to go get my stuff, though. Whoa, we're not stepping in that. The Abyss opened up. Ready to eat me. SIG likes the Abyss for some reason. And yes, I'm at area 18. Yay! I probably have stuff here I can put on. I do. I have quite a few undersuits, holy, because I took them off dead bodies. What? Okay. All right. I don't understand why everything is here. But I'm not gonna complain. Just put a helmet on. Doesn't match. But whatever. Let's put that one on instead. Wow, everything is on. All right. I'll take it. I'm not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth. That's really weird, but I'll take it. Wonder if my body still has a copy of everything over there. See if my body's available when we get there, and then maybe. Maybe because it was at Port Tressler, it all showed back up because I died in an armistice right next to this. I don't understand. But of course, my helmet's missing. Oh, maybe it saved everything I had. Well, I didn't have anything in the inventory, did I? Have my cutter? I don't believe so. I need to sell some of this stuff. Like the Aphorite and the Dolovine, those need to be sold. All right, let's take some of this stuff out of here and because I don't need to carry all this stuff around. Come back and sell this stuff later. I think 14 drinks are enough. I'll put all this over here. All right, fixed my inventory. Now, if I only had my helmet. And they sell them in Microtech, so I gotta go back to Microtech to buy another helmet. If I want it to match. I don't want it to match, I like it matching. Get off of there. What is wrong with you? You're not supposed to stand on these anymore, don't you know? Hi. Well, he looked me in the eyes for a minute. See, you're doing it right. That guy over there is an asshole. You should tell him to do it right. What is wrong with him? He's standing up top. How? Hey, I'm talking to you. Yo, hey, I'm talking to you, that's better. Listen, that guy behind you, he's a dickhead. No, you gotta look at me. Hey, It's okay. Everything's gonna be all right. What's bothering you, man? Is it that guy behind you being a dickhead? God, how rude. All these people are assholes. Dancing in the streets, but there's no streets. How much time?
Welcome to the ASOC vehicle retrieval system.
1 minute. Okay. See this guy, he's interestingly dressed, but there's no interaction. He's just a dead NPC.
From transforming worlds to exploring the stars, our corp is proud to bring the universe closer together.
Lost Lorona, the ultimate dungeon crawler, huh? I like dungeon crawlers. Snatched by Kerthak. They reveal their message for humanity.
Hello.
Costigan has a secret cult, apparently. I think the Weekly Star is, you know, one of those rags. A while to get here, but I got here. And that's good. It's good, it's good. Kermit the Frog here. Going to drive my magic school bus. But I don't. Clear to launch. Put down the landing gear again like a bonehead. Let's get out of the ammo.
Thank you, and please visit again.
All right, someday. We'll come back someday because, you know, I want to fly away in my beautiful balloon. The screenshots because I like the screenshots. Very interesting planet. Art Corp.
All right, let's go back over to Microtech, because I want to see if my body's still there. I don't think it is. I hate it when the sun is in my eyes. No matter what I do, the sun will never be as bright as you. No matter what I say, you'll always start my day. Yep, yep, yep. Looking for loot crates in all the wrong places. Said 37 million kilometers to go. That's a long, long way to temporary. Well, only 14 million to go.
here we go. It's just gonna be easier to jump to New Babbage and then go up. Actually, I don't have a corpse marker, so I'm thinking all my stuff was put back in Area 18, so I'm good. Nope. No corpse marker. I am not landing at the spaceport because I don't want to. I'm gonna do what most people do and go to Commons from the planetary surface entrance. This is way faster than having to ride those stupid trains. I mean, I get it. The trams are realistic, but so is this. Sometimes I think some of the realism is too much in this game. Needs to turn off his lights.
should be fairly close to where I can land.
Alright, we are down and
down the clown.
I'm just gonna go get a new helmet because I like the helmet.
Maybe I'll buy a whole nother set of clothes. Dang it, I'm too far off the ground. I wouldn't be able to get back in. Figure that might happen. There we go. This is horseshit. I hate that that thing makes you slow down so much. So as soon as you get out, that's stupid. Doesn't make any sense because the wind wasn't blowing at me. Uh-oh. Discord. I think I'm going to end it here.